Good evening everyone, I am Rajesh, working as a VLSI programmer in Spyro Solutions Private Limited. I am here going to explain one of my project VLSI with embedded. FPGA based eco-friendly data transmission in visible light communication. Here is the abstract. What I am saying, trying to say here, it means in recent years there is a rapid development in solid state LED which gave way for the next generation of communication as the visible light. This is what the abstract main aim. See, in transmitter side, how LiFi is working. PC is the data through FPGA Spartan, we are giving that. In the LiFi transmitter circuit, that is converted into white LED. This is the LiFi transmitter side. In the receiver side, we are using the solar panel to give the battery source to a receiver module. After getting the transmitting side, it detects and amplifies into the FPGA Spartan. The Spartan gives through the sends the voice playback, and the data is converted into the speaker module. That hello, if you are sending the information, hello means it is delivering via speaker. The hardware requirements of the project in the sense FPGA Spartan 3, VLC module, solar panel, voice playback, speaker, battery, LCD. Software requirement means Xilinx 13.2. Thank you.